Okay, this is Sogang, one of the best universities in Korea. Let's go. So over there, there's a school of business school. So today is a perfect day for having a walk outside in the campus. This is called Albatross Tower, and there used to be a small fountain here, lots of water. And so when there is a school festival, whenever students want to hang out, they used to hold their friends and throw their friends here.
진짜?
Yes. It's like this. One, two, three, and my friends would get all wet down here. But for some reason there is no water at this moment. And we used to take a graduate photo here.
Ah.
When there's a graduation ceremony.
진짜. Yes. Tennis court.
And I used to be a part of the tennis club when I was a freshman.
Oh.
But I gave up. Because the training was too hard for me.
Oh.
I have to train like 4 times a week. So I gave up. Yeah.
여기는 뭐야?
Over there is a square.
Square?
With green grass field. Called 청년 광장.
Oh.
It means the youth square. Square for young people. Sit down here. Enjoy the sunlight. And on the festival, many people just come out here and dance.
Dance?
Yes, there used to be a stage on here. So over there, there's a Catholic church.
Uh-huh.
And this is a school headquarters.
Mm.
And that building did not exist when I was in university. Do you want to go to the library or to the road full of University of Engineering and Natural Science?
Can we go inside to the library now?
No, I guess not. Inside the library? No.
그러면 이쪽 가볼까?
Okay. In Sogang, most of the buildings' name are named after some famous saints or famous people. Like this building used to not exist when I was in school, but anyway, this building's name is called Namdo-gu Economics Hall.
Mm-hmm.
Namdo-gu is a famous person from Sogang.
Ah, Namdo-gu?
Yes.
Is he Korean?
Yes. And other buildings names are like Matthew Hall, Paulus Hall. So the reason why most of the buildings are named after saints is because Sogang University is a school founded by Catholic Church. So there is even a Catholic Church on the east side of the campus. So this place is a Namdo-gu Economics Hall, and let's go.
아, 못 들어오네.
As you can see, it's a bit old and small. So right now, school is hosting a donation to reconstruct this gym.
너도 했어?
No. Not enough money.
Yet.
Yet.
Did you have foreign friends?
Yeah. I have some foreign friends. They came here as an exchange student.
Ah.
And some even came to study Korean for like 1 or 2 semesters, and some of them I still have contact. I miss those friends.
So here is the main 운동장?
Yes, main sports field.
구경 가자.
we can enter.
Ah.
Yes.
Yes.
There are even foreign students practicing football.
Oh. 재밌겠다. Where is the store? I'm hungry. 배고파.
알아서 가져.
뭐 팔아?
매점 말고 그냥 편의점이나 카페 같은 거 있을걸?
아, 배고픈데.
Who wants to have burrito? Burrito?
No! Huh? 다 왔어?
아니야, 여기.
아니야?
여기 결혼한다.
아.
So this is the Gonzaga Hall. This is a dormitory. And many exchange students and local Korean students live here. So we are having some drink for the energy. We got it from Gonzaga Hall.
Gonzaga Hall.
Gonzaga Hall. This is a law school.
Oh.
And in the front, you can see a library. The library's name is Loyola Library.
Loyola.
Loyola is a name of a famous scholar, maybe? Not saint? I'm not sure.
Mm.
원래 여기가 벚꽃이 쫙 내려오면서 되게 예쁜데.
근데 벚꽃이 다 어디 갔어?
아직 안 떨어진 걸 수도 있어. You know how much hours I spent in the library when I was back here?
A little bit.
At least like 10 hours a week.
Mm.
I studied very hard.
Mm.
But my grades were C. And B. And A.
A plus, no?
A plus, no, no. So, Loyola Library is a library of three buildings. And this is the first library, and this is the second library. And over there, there's a third library. It's all connected.
Oh, it's very
inside,
big.
Inside, it feels like you're in a Hogwarts. See, second library. It's Saint Ignatius, and his Loyola is the name of the province in the Spain where he was born. So this is named after his.
Hmm.
난 해밖에 안 해밖에.
있나요?
난 없어. And over here, you can get a perfect view of the campus. Whoa. Thank you.